Hey guys, it's Whitney from TRIM Nulu. I am back with my client Megan, and we're going to be doing a lip wax on her today. So Megan, I'm going to have you go ahead and remove your mask for me. And just to make sure you're not using any retinol or Retin A, Accutane on your skin.
Nope.
Perfect. Do you normally have sensitivity to waxes?
I do not.
Perfect. So we're going to start with cleansing the skin, and then we will move on with the wax. Temperature okay?
Yep.
We're going to finish with a little wax remover, and then we also have some cooling gel that we can apply if you tend to get a little bit of redness. And that's it.